Hi friends, this is Nandhagopal from India. My topic is about biodiversity and environmental protection. Nowadays we are destroying the environment, but we are not aware of the consequence, how it is going to lead it. So biodiversity in the terms, we should protect all the living beings in the present world, and we should help the environment in improving its quality, not in degrading the quality.